Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to discuss a health drink, which is a morning drink, which will make sure it boosts your immunity. And you really need to take care of your immunity in this season, especially with coronavirus spreading everywhere. So this drink has a probiotic, it has an immune booster, and it has a lot of water which will hydrate you. So all you need for that is one glass of normal temperature water. You need one vial of Enterogermina. Enterogermina is a probiotic vial. If you don't have that, you can use any probiotic supplement. So you can use ProGut, you can use Vibact, any of the probiotic supplements is fine. And you can add it to the water, you can add Enterogermina vial to the water or have the capsule separately. And you need to add 1 teaspoon of turmeric. Turmeric is a very strong antioxidant, and make sure the turmeric that you have is organic and it has maximum curcumin intake. Because curcumin is a very strong antioxidant and it boosts your immunity in the best possible way. And add 1 teaspoon of this turmeric and add 1 tablespoon of raw unfiltered apple cider vinegar, because apple cider vinegar is an excellent prebiotic and it also boosts your immunity, it fixes your digestive system, and in turn you will have a great immunity, a great metabolism early in the morning. And this drink is best when it's had empty stomach. So start with this morning drink every day. This will take care of your immunity, and I will keep updating more videos that will help you with your immunity. And if you don't like the taste of apple cider vinegar, you can add a teaspoon of manuka honey or raw honey. Even that will make the drink tastier. So I hope you like this health tip, and always remember, it's never just a diet, it's always a lifestyle. So stay healthy, stay fit, stay grateful, and stay blessed.